Tushar Kapoor, son of Bollywood actor Jitendra Kapoor, made his acting debut through the film Mujhe Kuch Kehna Hai. This film was directed by Satish Kaushik and produced by Vasu Bhagnani. Since then, Tushar Kapoor has played various roles in many movies. But this actor is known for his talent and self-dependency in the industry. Tushar Kapoor's father Jitendra Kapoor, mother Shobha Kapoor and sister Ekta Kapoor own a production house, Balaji Motion Pictures. This production house has produced many films like Ek Villain, Dream Girl, Flying Jat, Urta Punjab, Love, Sex or Dhoka, Once Upon a Time in Mumbai, etc. But this actor, Tushar Kapoor, is mostly known for doing films outside home production. His first ever film was also outside the home production. His dad didn't launch him in the industry, and since then, this talented actor made movies with external banners, which were quite successful. In an old interview, superstar Jitendra Kapoor, father of Tushar Kapoor, said that Tushar never pushes his thoughts. He never said that you must make a film for me or you must take me in the film. In the same interview, Tushar was asked that he is an individual kind of person. Is that a reason he rarely makes it into home production? Answering this question, Tushar said, obviously, there is a better perception if you do films outside. Starsons are concerned when they do more films in home production. People are like that it's so obvious, it's not like he has worked so hard. Explaining more about doing films in home production, he said, I don't need to prove myself by doing films only outside. If I do a good mix, whether it's home production or outside, it will be good enough. Though this actor worked with his home production, Balaji Motion Pictures, he has given many good movies with outside banners too. Now, after being in this industry for 23 years, Tushar has started his own company named Tushar Entertainment.